Representing Sitch Pro, San Pedro Corona, start of the first round in the welterweight division. Rizkidin Asadov is 6 centimeters taller than Daniil Vaganov, but Vaganov looks way more athletical, more muscular, and he takes the center of the cage. As I understand, both fighters has got a striking background, and we can anticipate striking exchanges and the striking battle. Spin kick to the body by Vaganov. Strong inside leg kick from Vaganov. Feints from Vaganov as he looking for a kick. Not a lot of offense from Rizkidin Asadov so far. Good outside leg kick from Daniil Vaganov. Minute left in the first round. Vaganov very well cuts the angle of the cage. Strong middle kick, but to the elbows of Asadov. And Vaganov is looking for a clinch. But a striking one, not a wrestling one. Good elbow to the body, elbow to the head and knee to the body from Vaganov. Hands from both of the fighters, but no one finds the target. Good middle kick to the liver from Vaganov, and I think Rizkidin Asadov felt it very well as he is looking for a takedown. Yeah, he looks a little bit hurt. Another good liver kick from Vaganov. Big knees and big elbows from the clinch from Vaganov. Liver punch. Another one. I think Asadov is really hurt right now. Big series of punches, and referee Nikolay Sharipov stops the fight. I think body shots made this victory for Vaganov. Couple of good liver kicks and body punches.
Right now, Daniil Vaganov is talking about his family, about his parents. Thanks his wife for supporting him. Coaching staff of Sech Pro fight team. His special forces. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks. All of the fans in the attendance. Let's watch the replays. Let's look at the body punches and body kicks from Vaganov, because it was the weapons that stops his opponent from continuing the fight.